Is work slipping through the cracks when managing your month-end close? I'm Stephanie Chun, Asana's Head of Financial Planning. Let me show you some of the Asana features that help us save time on our month-end close process and make sure everything is on track. Using an Asana template for our month-end close process has saved us hours of manual work each month. With templates, we are able to replicate the same tasks needed every month with the dependencies and due dates set based on the last day of each month. We also use project roles to auto-populate assignees. Using this template saves us time and ensures we don't miss any steps in our process. We use sections and custom fields to categorize work and also to filter, sort, and report on all of the information that we have in here. For example, we have a report which shows us how long we spend on the tasks in each body of work so that we can use this data to streamline the process going forward. It also means that anyone of our team can come into the project and find the work that matters most to them. Finally, we add all our month-end close projects for the year to one portfolio so that we can see them all in one place and share this with relevant stakeholders. We also add custom fields to track information on the projects themselves. We can sort the portfolio based on the dates of the project, the status, and on custom fields such as fiscal quarter. I can't imagine not using Asana in our month-end close, and I hope that this video inspires you and your team to start optimizing your process.